disappears. Years later, the person gets a visitor visa, comes to the U.S., meets and falls in love with, let's say, a U.S. citizen, and they want to get married.
We will take a bar. You want to take a bar? Why you want to take a bath? You are dirty already. You are dirty.
They cannot remarry unless and until the first marriage is
permanent. You want to eat, baby? You want to eat? You're hungry. You're hungry.
It's maybe through fraud, or they were never considered to be lawfully admitted. Instead, the first marriage must be...
Yalata.